NASA's announced it has been tracking a new asteroid that could potentially hit Earth on Valentine's Day in 2046, called 2023 DW. They've labeled it a city buster and say it has a 1 in 560 chance of hitting Earth. Good thing NASA also announced its double asteroid redirection test was a success days earlier. Let's get to work.